Today the power went out for 5 hours, and the crazy thing was that sitting out in the garage was a 57 kilowatt hour battery inside our Tesla Model Y, but we couldn't use it. So here's to hoping that Tesla soon allow these vehicles to power our homes during a blackout.